the shit was fire.
New outro. Let's see what it is, guys.
This is her tribute right here, bro. This is her tribute. Damn, R.I.P. Shit.
Wow, yeah, she's dead.
Yeah, she's dead, bro. This is her send-off.
It sounds like an Attack on Titan outro.
Damn, bro.
That scene made me feel like she's not all the way dead.
Like she's trapped somewhere else?
Yeah, exactly.
Cause you know, I feel you only because of the fact that her body literally disappeared.
Yeah.
It's not as if like her limbs are falling off. Yeah, it's like literally her shoes just disappearing, like going to a different realm type shit.
Unless she could be like her there in heaven or something like that.
Yeah.
And I don't even get how she got there because Shorty just smoked the shit that was trying to kill Aki. I mean, the shit that was trying to kill the sword dude.
I don't think like she got to him in time though, because it seemed like the snake devil chick like clamped her head off before she was able to finish him off.
I definitely think she's dead.